Need a new laptop but don't want to pay a premium price tag for one? How about buying a used business laptop and giving it a DIY makeover? Let me show you how. Hey everyone, I'm Trisha Hirschberger, and today we're talking about business laptop upgrades. Business laptops are built to last with rugged, durable designs to handle heavy use and intensive everyday tasks. By purchasing a used machine and upgrading some of its components, you can achieve a powerful setup without breaking the bank. Also, you can customize to your needs, and it's more eco-friendly. Enterprise-grade business laptops often contain powerful processors, efficient cooling systems, upgradable components, and a longer lifespan thanks to their enterprise-grade construction. As businesses upgrade their employees to newer models, used units are readily available for taking in large quantities at affordable prices. Adding more RAM can significantly improve your laptop's multitasking capabilities. Kingston's Value RAM memory modules are compatible with most enterprise laptops and are easy to install. Replacing a traditional hard drive with an SSD can boost your system's speed, responsiveness, or storage capacity. Think faster boot times, quicker file transfers, etc. Additionally, Kingston SSDs come with free Acronis cloning software to help make your upgrading experience a breeze. If you need help finding compatible RAM or storage with your used device, feel free to type in the make and model of your unit into the Kingston product finder linked in the description below. If your used business laptop is so old that the battery life has decreased, you may be able to completely replace the battery as well. This is a very easy install depending on the model once you find a compatible battery and should help return the device to its original runtime. If you want to improve your internet connectivity, some laptops will also allow you to upgrade or replace your Wi-Fi card. This upgrade requires you to disconnect the antenna wires and remove the old card before inserting and reconnecting the new card. The CPU and GPU, if there is a dedicated GPU, are rarely upgradable in a business laptop, although the CPU is usually a component that's powerful to begin with in enterprise models. If there's no dedicated GPU and no space to put one, this probably isn't the best solution for those looking to DIY a laptop specifically for gaming. If you're looking to start this DIY journey, there are oodles of refurbished sites where you can buy direct from manufacturers. There's also eBay, Amazon, the Back Market app, system liquidation sites, and more. Best of luck on your journey. Ask any questions you may have in the comments, and I will see you next time with more DIY in 5.